lovely maiden, I wish you were mine. I ask thee, consider my hand. The fair Molly was given and whistling her way as she traveled across Cumberland. A wife, especially with ruddy red hair. So when Molly returned from her trip into town, old Fergus ran up and declared, dear Molly maiden, I wish you were mine. I ask ye consider my hand. But fair Molly went skipping and whistling her way as she traveled across Cumberland.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.